Hello, Tony. Bon appetit. You know, I've been thinking, you have a friend who is also a girl, right? You go to restaurants with her, you take her to the theater, the cinema, and different clubs, right? Nevertheless, she hasn't kissed you yet, right? I see, Tony, I get it now. Congratulations, you are officially a friendzone citizen. Let me explain to you what is that and how you can avoid this awful place. So, you're in the friend zone when a girl you like doesn't see you as a suitable boyfriend or life partner, but simply as a friend. The friend zone is actually a canny move by girls, and there are several reasons why this phenomenon is so popular. First of all, you are their backup plan. What? It's only practical. If for some reason she doesn't find her knight in shining armor, you are there, waiting for her, ready to be your boyfriend. Secondly, there is a moral profit. You court her, you beg for her attention, and her self-esteem grows and grows without her needing to get closer with you. In third place, there is a tangible profit, of course. You are taking her to different places and probably spending lots of money while doing so. In the end, she has a great time without paying a single penny. It's a very comfortable situation for her, but pretty expensive for you, Tony. So, why do nice guys like yourself end up in the friend zone? The first problem is that you aren't flirting with her. If you don't try constantly to seduce your friend, she's not going to be interested in you, and you'll end up in the friend zone. Another problem is your lack of determination. You are shy and awkward, and no one wants that, Tony. When it comes to seduction, you have to pull yourself together and don't be afraid to be rejected. Otherwise, you'll end up in the friend zone again. The third problem is that you show too much indulgence. It doesn't matter what she wants, you are always ready to say yes. The truth is, girls don't want to be with a wuss that can be easily manipulated. Don't be afraid to say no, to express your own opinion, and to take responsibility for your actions. In the end, you are the man in this relationship, right? The fourth problem is that you spend all your free time with her. Girls must know that you have an active and intensive life, full of hobbies, dreams, and ambitions. If your only interest in life is this girl, she'll get tired of you, and you'll end up being just a friend. So, there's that, Tony. If your relationship with this girl is like that, then run away or try to change things. And while our hero is trying to escape the friend zone, tell us in the comments if you have ever been in a similar situation. The best story will be featured in the next episode. So give us a like, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you soon in a new episode of Super Tony's Adventures. Till next time!